morning. Today is Thursday, November 1st, 2018. I'm Dave Landry. It's Market Minutes. Go, well, peace had a decent day, up a percent, and change off to best levels. I'm still up a percent. Nonetheless, futures are a big pre-market, so I could see a little pop, at least on the open. I wouldn't get too excited about that just yet, though. In fact, for the more aggressive, maybe look to play an open gap reversal on that. If you don't know what that is, get educated. Go to my website into the members areas and learn about them. But don't try them right away. Make sure you observe a few to get a feel for things. Hey, take a look at NASDAQ up 2%. Better than a poke in the eye is what I say. Off its best levels, but still up nonetheless. It too will probably get a pop on the open. Take a look at the rest of you. A little bit of an opening gap reversal there. Up a smidge on the day. Back to chart out. And like all these indices so far, these intermediate term trends remain down. So what do we do? Well, honor your stops and any leftover longs. Be very selective on new ones, and then continue to look for a short or two on these bounces. Any questions? Dave at DaveLeonard.com. Ooh, chart show later today. I'm going to flesh all this out, plus a little trading psychology I might throw in there, too. Later today. So check it out. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard a Market Minute.